there's thousands of fish in these lakes, they're all going to go belly up, and it's going to be a big mess.
Lakes are drying up in a Charlotte County neighborhood. They're now bone dry, leaving fish dead on the banks in the Suncoast Lakes neighborhood. This is right off Kings Highway. NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio found out the disappearing water is being linked to a county project.
Neighbors in the Suncoast Lakes community noticed their lakes were disappearing. Finding out a construction project a half a mile away is the root of the problem.
We just started saying, why are our water levels dropping so dramatically?
The answer, a sewage pipe project on Kings Highway.
To me, it's an ecological disaster.
It's devastating.
The lake in the Nevenall's backyard, dry as a bone.
And the lakes make it a draw for people to live in this area.
You can see my markings on here.
They say it's been dropping a foot each week since the beginning of November.
We've got maybe 18 inches left in what was 8 foot a month ago.
Public Utilities says in order for the new sewage pipe to be placed underground, the area must be dry. Engineers didn't think the dewatering pumps for the project would affect lakes as far away as the Nevenall's.
Well, unfortunately, as we're digging deep and we're dewatering more and more, we're pulling in water from a large area of influence around the project.
It's not just the dried up lake. The lack of water is killing wildlife.
I found over 20 dead bass that were over 2 pounds.
Vultures swarming to scarf down the dead fish.
There's thousands of fish in these lakes. They're all going to go belly up, and it's going to be a big mess. It's going to smell.
Utility is left with no choice but to pump water back into the area.
But as far as anything else we can do, we've done all we can do.
But neighbors say it's not filling up fast enough.
I hope that they make some positive changes and they listen to what the residents here are saying.
The county tells us they will continue working with the Suncoast Lakes community as this project continues out on Kings Highway. But as the project gets farther away from the neighborhood, less water will be pumped into these lakes. In Charlotte County, Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.